I was supposed to fly back to Bombay and he just landed from London. Somehow he saw my post on Facebook and realized that I was in Goa, and he asked me whether we could meet. So unfortunately I couldn't go out to meet him, so I had to call him home.
He called me home.
I called you home with all my parents and everybody at home. And we just met for like 10-15 minutes. He came over and like we were seeing each other after 9 years.
We met like 11 years back in 2007 when we were in 11th grade. Yeah. And she asked me out.
I didn't ask you out. I just had a crush, and you also had a crush. We led two separate lives till 2016.
Yes.
He asked me out in literally 10 minutes of meeting us. And meeting after 9 years.
I didn't see her anytime with all this makeup and everything. So for me it was like completely a new thing, and I was a bit nervous as well.
I was all anxious to see him from the time I left home. I was excited, at the same time I was nervous. And when they told him I had to walk to him, and I kind of had tears in my eyes, but yeah, I controlled.
I didn't have any words, like I was like quiet for a minute or so. And then I went with the moment. Understanding. She'll not react fast, like when I'm hyper, she'll be like calm down and all that stuff.
He is responsible, no matter whatever. He's very responsible. He's homely. That's the reason I'm gonna be with him.
Whatever happens, whatever the situation is, you should know that I will like never leave your side.
I promise to stand by you no matter how bad the times are. I'll always love you the way I do, and even little more maybe.